Hey, welcome to Fears of Fathom, episode 2, Northwood Hitchhike. Let's get into it. Fears of Fathom, episode 2, Northwood Hitchhike, June 16th. This is one of the ones that I'm actually excited for the story. So, let me read that you guys can read, I think. Alright, we're in a car. Oh, a driving car, actually. Skip dream message. I just crashed to a wall. Dad, one text message. Folks, we're driving, Dad. Dad, you're gonna make me crash, Dad.
You talk too much, now you fucked up. I will never think you thought that you locked up. Yeah, you had fun fucking with my mind, love. At the same time, mind it was on them. It wasn't the time waste, the premise it is. You blame all on me, devil still lives. I'm rock, but I'm hoping you would dig. I be playing a few fails and a tip sales for you. And I'm sorry for the shit that I did, I ain't perfect. I hope shit works, but I spent too much time crying alone in the kitchen with my phone. You were distant, hoping you didn't step further. You wish that I'd father your dead child. And maybe it's me and I'm sorry for that. I always try hardest to pick you up and da da.
Okay, I'm looking at Dad right now. Or not Dad, Aiden Williams. I'll just read Dad's. So we were originally supposed to take a flight to Northwood. So Holly, Mom. So well, we're a girl. Let me guess. Let me just want to stop for that girl. At the same time, I knew it was on them. It wasn't the time, waste the premise. It is you blame God. Let me devil still lives. I'm rock, rock, but I'm hoping you would dig. I'll be playing a few fails and a tip sales for you. And I'm sorry for the shit that I did. I ain't perfect. I hope shit works, but I spent too much time crying alone in the kitchen. I'm hoping you were distant. Hoping you didn't step further. You wish that I fathered your dead child. And maybe it's me, and I'm sorry for that. I always try hardest to pick you up and da da. Well, this is weird. Why is there blood? Why are my lights flickering?
You take my vision away, well that's okay. I'm just feeling like I'm different today. Oh hey, I just hope you stop the bitch from one day. Hey, I'm just feeling like I'm different today. Yeah, you're astronomical, pulling out your monocle, jumping over obstacles and feeling like you're stopping cool. Hoping that you stop me and my tracks from nearly falling loose. Recognizing that you're feeling like you're nearly particles. Yeah, I'm feeling vivid in my artwork, but my colors fading away and I'm feeling stubborn. And feeling like my recollection nearly nothing. And feeling like my recollection nearly nothing.
Pretending that meat, each time I turn a corner, I walk a little faster.
Okay. No sign of that girl yet. I don't know. Oh, something again walked past me. Hi. Then there's that girl with the same... Jesus. Thank you. So, I think we've been better taking the flight. Okay, hear me out. So it's a 6-hour drive from where she was at to Northwood. Or to her mom's, I guess. So, why didn't you just take the freaking flight? I'm scared of sleeping here. Wait. I saw a person. I'm very suspicious about this. It's a bird, it's a plane, it's your mom. Imagine out there. It's not there. Thank you. is so scary. Thank you.